Marc Marquez is a Spanish Grand Prix motorcycle road racer and one of the most successful motorcycle racers of all time, with 8 Grand Prix World Championships to his name, 6 of which are in the premier MotoGP class. Marquez races for Honda's factory team since his MotoGP debut in 2013. Marc Marquez has the 4th most Grand Prix motorcycle racing wins, 81. Born February 17, 1993, birthplace Cervera, Spain, Marquez's father Julia has followed him around the world in his team garage and is a permanent fixture in the Grand Prix paddock, while his mother's appearances are rarer. His younger brother Álex Marquez is also a motorcycle racing world champion, having won the Moto3 class in 2014 and the Moto2 class in 2019. He is nicknamed the Aunt of Cervera worldwide and El Tro da Cervera in his hometown, meaning the Thunder of Cervera. He is one of 4 riders to have won world championships titles in 3 different categories after Mike Hailwood, Phil Reed and Valentino Rossi. Marquez is often considered one of the greatest innovators of modern MotoGP racing due to his comparatively exaggerated cornering technique of learning so far over the bike he seems to be in constant danger of sliding out. Born in Cervera, Catalonia, Spain, Marquez became the 2nd Catalan rider after Álex Cervil and the 3rd Spaniard after Cervil and George Lorenzo to win the Premier Class title, and is to date the most successful Catalan and Spanish rider in the top category. Marquez won the 2010 125cc World Championships, the 2012 Moto2 World Championship and the 2013, 2014, 2016, 2017, 2018 and 2019 MotoGP World Championships. Marquez became the first rider since Kenny Roberts in 1978 to accomplish the Premier Class title in his first season and the youngest to win the title overall. In 2014, he defended his title, winning the championship with 3 rounds to spare, during which he won 10 races in a row. He is the older brother of 2014 Moto3 World Champion and 2019 Moto2 World Champion Álex Marquez. Marquez equaled the all-time Grand Prix record for pole positions at the age of 23 in 2016. Marquez secured the 2016 title with 3 rounds to spare at Motegi and sealed the title at Valencia in the final round of 2017. He then went on to win the 2018 title with 3 races to spare and became the 3rd highest all-time Grand Prix winner. Marquez took his 50th career MotoGP win at the Czech round after a pole position by 2.5 seconds in tricky half-wet conditions and leading the race from start to finish. He secured the 2019 title with 4 races to spare at the Chang International Circuit in Buriram, Thailand, marking his 8th World Championship and 6th Premier Class Championship.